There once was a man from Peru who dreamed he was eating his shoe. He awoke with a fright in the middle of the night to find that his dream had come true.
Ah, gee, Gary, you sure are smart.
Did you think my shell was full of hot air?
Well, thanks for the info, Gary. I'm going back to my own dream now.
Beware of your wandering eye, you little peripheral.